9 years ago, they have invited me for a crusade program.
My God.
When I went to that crusade by the apostle in church,
share with me.
The program was going on, was 1 week. They told somebody that you should come to the program. He said, look, I am tired of serving God.
Yes.
He was a strong intercessor in the church.
My God.
He said, look, my child is unable to walk. Because my child went out and is dislocated. Evangelical hope and guide her. He said, look, your son, bring it. I have seen something happening in that place.
My God,
I want your son to be there. The gospel, God must back it with works and signs and wonders. If you're doing business, you're being foolish. That's your trusting God for anything. Then we'll see what reality.
That's why I
don't want. And by the time I preach the boy,
that's why
I look at him, I saw one shining thing wonder.
Hey,
he was a crush. I said, Father, my own has come here today.
Hey.
How will this boy go back without you doing something?
That's why.
And they were looking at me, I was looking at my God. If you don't humble yourself, you will not do it.
Yes.
I said, Father, I still want to resist the dress you're wearing. You must sit down.
Jesus.
He said, you must sit down for this miracle to happen.
Yes.
I sat down beside the boy.
Yes.
I looked at him and said, do you believe God can do it?
Yes.
God wants to work miracles.